After 9 hours of solving this Eximinx, we're finally on the last few turns. Last turn, let's go!